BenQ's Account Management Service, or AMS, can help teachers start their classes very quickly and easily. They can set their own personalized 4K wallpaper, they can link their cloud storage accounts, and they can set their own personal bookmarks. Here's how. Or Account Management System. To access your AMS system, visit service-portal.benq.com. Simply add your username and password and click the login button. From here, you can add your own personalized wallpaper, connect your cloud storage Google Drive, and set up your personal bookmarks. To set your personal wallpaper, click the Edit button, select Wallpaper, find up to a 4K wallpaper image, and hit Apply. Next, you can link your Google Drive by scrolling down below and clicking the Link button. Once you click Allow, you can now see that the button has turned green, and when you log into the board, it will show your Google Drive. Next is your personal bookmarks. To set a personal bookmark, scroll all the way to the bottom of the page and click Edit. To add a bookmark, simply find the web page that you want, to set up your personal bookmarks, click the Add button, copy and paste the web address that you wish to have, and then name it. Then click the Add button. You can add as many personal bookmarks as you like, and to delete a bookmark, simply click the trash can here. Now you can see as many bookmarks as you've set, and then you'll be able to view them on the board. Now, after we've set our settings on the AMS cloud server, I can tap my login card. And from here, it will pull down the 4K wallpaper that I have chosen. Now I can access my Google Drive through the file manager. And the chain link shows that I have connected this drive. So I can tap on it and navigate throughout my Google Drive. Also, the bookmarks are going to be located in your app tray under Bookmark. And you can tap the bookmarks and they will open up within Firefox to navigate to. And those are your personal settings with our account management system, AMS.